Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your fighting host for today, Madog. I'm bringing some more Fortnite. Yes, it's been a while. Don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, ring that bell, take a bite of that like button, and please, please share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. How's it going guys? I figured it's been way too long since I've played Fortnite. Want to do maybe like one or two like episodes on it, and then I'll be streaming it. I still need to ask my nephew if he did this or not, because I didn't buy the battle pass. I don't know if that's something Fortnite was doing to kind of keep people from playing Apex Legends or what, but I have a battle pass and I'm already halfway through it. So, and I have a bunch of other items that I know I didn't purchase, and I didn't see any like charges to my account or anything, so not sure if somebody hacked my account and was just playing me for a while or what, but eh. Ooh, that's really cool. Hope I get enough V-Bucks to get that. When does this reset? If I don't get enough during the stream, then we're not getting that. Are there any V-Bucks in the... No, there's no... No V-Bucks in the near future, unless it won't take that long to get to 59, so... Alrighty, let's see what modes are there right now. Let's see. Your team on your side, huge barrier down the middle, all of us. Okay, your mascot. Okay, so it's this one. Aw, they already changed the other one. What's this one? Cloud Board is forming and take to the skies in this fast-paced mode where players fight between plus one flight. Oh, that's kind of cool. It's duos, though. I would hate to be with somebody, though. Let's just do this one, and we'll do Don't Fill. That way we're part of a large group and we don't like let anybody down, since we're gonna be kind of rusty I think at the game, but I played it the other day, it wasn't too bad, so still averaging about anywhere from 3 to 7 kills, so deep fried. Food fight deep fried. So many new weapons and stuff to the game, so I gotta figure out what I still like to play with and all that. What the? What the heck is going on here? I have a big mustache. What is going on? Is this a glitch? I can't see anything. I hope this doesn't stay through the game. Came in. There we go. Like my cape or something? I don't understand. It looks like a mustache to me. You know what? Maybe because I'm the pirate. His beard and mustache stayed for some reason. I hope the game starts soon because I can't see. Please go away when the game starts, because if not, I'm gonna have to switch characters, because this is horrible. What has happened? I have so much hair. Alright. Let's see. We know Schnobby, so let's go Schnobby. Oh no, it stayed! Why? I think we're gonna have to leave this game, guys. Yeah. We can't play like that. What the heck? Okay, Okay, so apparently that skin has some issues, so let's switch over to a different one, huh? Alright, locker. Wow. Let's just go to our trusty robot, huh? Wait, what the heck? Style, there we go. Okay, so that's this guy. Yeah. I think I like the ninja the best. Yeah. Alright. Leave everything else the same. Alright. Now let's play. Hopefully this outfit doesn't glitch out on us. That was horrible. Oh my goodness, Epic Games. I can't believe that happened. Well, I got the 90% XP bonus boost. But yeah, I'm gonna ask my nephew if he, since he absolutely loves this game, if he bought that for me or not. So, let me know in the comments down below if y'all know if Epic Games just gave people stuff or what. Here we go, I'm a tomato this time. Alright, where are we at? Still on this side, so we get to... place our marker there. And... oh no! Ooh, it's gonna be so close. Oh, I can't get to my house. No, the basement. Favorite place to go. It's blocked for me. We might as well stop short and get this. Hello, special supply drop. What do you have for me? We don't need that. We need to hurry because it looks like that lava is already coming. Anything good in there? No shotgun rounds. I'm going to go and grab those real quick. Next time I play this game, I will play it with... mouse and keyboard to see how we do. Now they have this nicer mouse and everything. See if I can get used to playing this way, and then might actually get more wins. Be able to build better. So, that's the thing that's holding me back on controller is being able to build properly. Oh, please give me time to search a house. I mean, I've got some of my favorites already, but. I would like to get better versions if I can. I hear a gold chest. There we are. Ooh, nice. Pick that up. Use that. Oh, God. Didn't mean to do that. Come on. Let's pick that up. Let's see. I don't need that. You know what? I don't need that. I need those minis, though. I need those minis unless I find something better. Because you respawned in this mode, so I don't really... Wait, what? Somebody was in this house? Or is this how this house is now? No, it's how this house is now. Okay. Nice. Is there one more golden box I can look through? Let's go upstairs and find out. We need to hurry, though. Get out of my way. Ooh, med kit would be nice. Ooh, hello. Let's go over there. Nothing there. Anything in here? Nope. Okay. Let's move on to. Ooh, now that. Shotgun metal. And then that there. Okay. I need wood, so that's why I'm doing it the hard way. Run through this house quickly. Grab any ammo, possible guns. Nothing? Okay. Let's go! Ooh! There we go. That will be helpful. Let's go get that. Let's go get that supply drop. I was really hoping to find a vehicle, though. That supply drop's barely gonna be in the circle. Come on. Supply drop in the tree over there. I bet you someone's gonna go for that, so let's get over there and get to it first, or snipe whoever comes over here. Our fortresses are floating in the air. That's interesting. Never mind. It came down. Ooh. Switch that one out. Oh, that is the sniper rifle I like. The heavy sniper. And yeah. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I hear it rising behind me. What the heck? Okay. That's our guys. That's not one of our guys. Should stay hidden in the trees here and see if I can't get some shots off on it. Make you fall. Come on. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! I forgot about the lava. Tell who's who. The burger on the head? I guess. The banana suit makes it hard to see who's who. Oh, you jerks. To get over there. It's been so long. Material, there we go. I'm just spamming stuff. Ah, they got me. I made a way for us to get over now. Alright. Trying to get in it before someone else did, so that way I could blast them. Oh, goodness. Oh, we haven't dropped any FPS, so that's good. Crap! figure out where I can go to get in there. There we go. He did some damage. Oh, our tomato is doing pretty good compared to theirs. Got it. Oh, the enemy team. Oh, so now. Hard to see with your stupid. Oh wait, it's one of ours. With your banana suit, it's so hard to see. Okay, that's a tomato. It's a partner. Probably just knock down that whole tower. Last connecting piece. It should knock down all of that. This makes this game mode a lot longer. I'm not sure if I'm a fan of that. Where'd one guy go? I didn't mean to down my own teammate. I think that was a teammate that said I downed, but. Very careful down here. Get rid of the lower half. Okay. Where's this last person at? So I'm gonna get rid of the lower half because I feel like they're hiding somewhere down here. Ooh, that game mode is way too long now. So you kill the mascots so they can't respawn, then you kill them. That's interesting. Alrighty, let's do the airplane mode, because that sounds more like my kind of thing, dogfighting. Oh, we can do Don't Fill. Okay. Let's just do Don't Fill. Be by yourselves. There we go. That works. Alright. If I didn't say it again in this video, I did update video on it, but I'll go ahead and say it here too. Don't forget to join us on DLive, guys. It's a new streaming platform we're doing. You can earn money while watching us. We're already earning money from it, so it's a win-win. So it's not a requirement. We're just asking, please, if you wouldn't mind, you know, make a DLive account and follow us on there too, just to help us out, help out the channel. We'd appreciate it. What this gold one is over here. Gotcha. I didn't even have a co-pilot. Woo! Alright. Need something that gives us life, hopefully. Sorry, that wasn't the most graceful way of doing that. Maybe that's a life chest, hopefully? Okay. Okay, so these are all just power-ups. Let's see what a red one is. Probably going to get killed here, but land on the ground and just snipe people. I have 2 planes left. Oh, nice. So you're not out of the fight when you get down. Nice. I lost him, actually. Did he actually land? I don't know where he went. Oh, well. The red one is. Oh, nice! Red ones are American. There's a way to. I killed myself. Alright. There's like several people shooting at me there, so. Alright. Kills under my belt. I knew I should have gotten that. Oh, God. There's a rich repair kit. Nice, full health. And a weapon provided. Thank you. Repair kit for you. Well, boom! Oh, that guy's probably pissed at me. I took it and rammed him. That's great. Kit. All right, now that I know what to look for. Kind of game mode. Flaming one? Oh, okay. Any repair kits anywhere? Unless the enemy's not. Gotcha. Alright. There's a repair kit. Gotta get it. Oh no, wait. No, it was just... Ooh, this hurts. Oh, I should not have flown outside. Ooh, no, second place. Oh, they were the last team. Dang, I did so good on my own. Oh, man. I was by myself, so I did pretty good to be by myself. How are people getting different weapons, though? That's why I wanted to figure this out. That is a really cool game mode. Oh, I always like air fights. Oh, I wish I would have done that one from the start. Screw it, let's just get a random... Nah, let's do it by ourselves again, now that we know what to do. Screw it, I'm doing one more, guys. This is going to be an extra long episode for Fortnite. But that was a lot of fun. That was a lot of fun. Alright, don't get... Since I don't have a partner, I need to make sure I don't get stuck in the middle of everybody. Get out and die, huh? I am good at flying, guys, so if I had a partner, I'd probably dominate this game. Hey, you picked on me, man. Alright. We haven't lost a single plane yet, so we're doing pretty good. Ooh, let's get this purple. There we go, let's get that flame damage going. Gotcha. Alright, that just disappeared, so there's someone down here. Oh. All right. Alright guys, let's go this way. Where did he go? I lost him. Darn. Wait, where'd he go? There it is. There we go, let's get that heat. Ooh, it disappeared on me? Oh, you punk thing. Quickly. I don't understand how I thought I had full health from getting that respawn pack. Maybe the storm just hurt me that much. Ooh, nope. Let me get back in because apparently the storm hurts. That hurts. If we can find one, or just shoot this guy that's coming at us. I don't really see any healing kits. See another freeze thing, so we'll go for that. Alright. Someone following us? Doesn't look like it. Don't die. Oh god, that storm hurts. There we go. Oh, damn it. I'm back into it. I can't see. Oh, there he is. He's not hitting you. I see the animation hitting you. Oh god, oh god. Woo! Should not have gone after him. Should not have gone after him. I won! Yes! Oh, that's great. That was the last guy, so we just chased him into the ground. We saw the plane left. Oh, I like that mode. I don't even need a partner, but if I had a partner, that would go so much smoother. Oh, man. That was great, guys. Alrighty. I'm going to have to end it there. Oh, yay. We got two things. Nice. Alrighty, guys. Well, thank you all for joining me, and as usual, we'll see you next time, Slack Underground.